Okay, I'm back again, and what I'm going to be doing is going to put all these big boots in the big boy. And I'm going to load the stove for my grandpa. And then I don't know, maybe I might make another gaming video after this. I don't know. Make it maybe all of one. Try to defeat that level on that day. So it is hot in here, so, you know, this pants don't really help with that. So now, this is an old thing, and what you do is just pick the old ashes up, and you'll take them. Where's your ashes bucket? Where'd the bucket go? The ashes. Okay, found our bucket of ashes. So. Now that not only get the pot, this is one little thing does, doesn't it? By scratching the pot. Look how much smoke is coming from this bucket. Just from one Zim hot coal. Let me get you a little hot. Watch. See all the smoke? It's cool to just blow on it and make it go where you want. I'm already sweating. Here, look, it's hot. Now I'll take the first one. And you gotta wear your gloves because how extremely hot this can be. This is actually known to be one of the most dangerous jobs in the world. Just kidding. Imagine if I would say, just kidding, dude. There would have been a bunch of comments like, dude, you're a liar. Shut up. And I wouldn't want that to be said by me because my 5 subscribers that I got at this time might unsubscribe, and I don't want that to happen. And with my grandparents, whose house I'm at right now, they're subscribed to me, so sometimes I might start watching this video and be like, oh, how nice of him. He loaded our stove for us today. And be like, I don't know, that might be like, we should pay him for that. If they ask me, I say no pay. It's all just a little. Also, it's a whole lot bigger. But you know, they're living inside a house. And I can understand others don't need to be as big. Shut. Oh. I didn't.
I don't. Oh, I still have food on my mouth.
I don't know. Oh well.